Alam niyo bang isa na ngayong professional racer ang celebrity na si Angie King? Sa katunayan, siya pang nanalo sa countdown ng Ferrari Challenge Asia Pacific. Narito ang report.
Bibili lang sana ng bagong Ferrari si Angie King. But on the way to owning one, bigla siyang napasabak sa professional racing. At ngayon, goal na niyang seryosohin ang pangangarera.
Literally, my first year of professional racing, I just got into the series because I want the car. I didn't know that I was going to be competitive. I just, you know, for me to buy the car, I needed to compete with it, right? So that was my goal, but now my goal is to go racing.
Kamakailan lang, napanalo na ni Angie ang Malaysia leg ng kauna-unahang Ferrari Challenge Asia Pacific. Dala-dala ang exotic purple at black na Ferrari 488 Challenge. Tinalo ni Angie ang iba pang mga mas experienced racers. If all goes to plan, balak ding magpalista ni Angie sa Italy leg ng karera. Kaya naman ang payo niya sa mga gusto ring mangarera, subukang mag-train sa ulan.
If you wanna get better really quickly, it's actually train in the rain. Where there's no grip, you're struggling to push the car, and you're always trying to make sure that you're anticipating losing control because it's a wet track.
Isa sa mga pinaka-solid na supporter ni Angie ay ang pamilya Sung ng Autostrada Incorporated, ang official Ferrari dealer dito sa Pilipinas. Mistulang destiny ang pagkapanalo ni Angie dahil nakasabay ito ng pagdiriwang ng dealership ng ikalima nilang anibersaryo sa bansa, pati na rin ng launch ng Ferrari 488 Spider at ng bagong renovate nilang showroom sa BGC.
This car is the best of both worlds. You have the styling of a hard top coupe and yet at the push of a finger of a button, it becomes a fully open convertible. And of course, choosing the right weather, the right location, the convertible is one of the nicest cars to enjoy. It's always been part of my motoring landscape for sports cars. So coming up close and personal, owning one is, I think, the ultimate fulfillment of a motoring person who loves cars.
If you walk into a showroom here and around the world, it should look exactly the same. That's for one thing, and it's really setting the best of the best.
Pangako ng Autostrada, patuloy nilang seserbisyohan ang premium luxury market sa bansa. Dahil ang pag-aari ng isang Ferrari ang itinuturing na ultimate fulfillment ng sinumang taong mahilig sa sports cars.
For more sports updates, keep watching The Score. And don't forget to subscribe.